Shout hallelujah. Amen. Because light has come. If there's no light, okay, let's talk. Often does you know, in olden days, there was a time that one man we call our he said, no, it's our neighbor, and that one there, you know. But any December when they come, the kind of stew that they cook, we know they cook, and you know that time they kick rice only for Christmas time, 25. So on that 25, even though our mama cook our own finish, that one where we cook them, fish, there is one kind of fish, not dry fish, but there's one kind of fish. When they cook them. Small time, when we look, say, church, not see everybody there, you go hear the order. Anywhere, as far as you are around that area, you go hear the order. Then we make some music. I have a uncle. I have a uncle every day, man. I don't know. I realize that it's easy. Because there's light there. Our own is darkness. But we are the darkness. But let me tell you, today God has got it upside down. I said, God has got it upside down. God has got it upside down. And the same is happening to you from now. Shout the big hallelujah!